Read the description for footnotes in next or previous episodes. While I write, Russia has invaded Ukraine. Many people are aware of the possibility of a Third World War. This is a throwback for those who are working for a transition that will bring world peace. We must begin explaining something. What is, in reality, the acclaimed New World Order? In political science, One World Order is the arrangement of the political, eco-archic, and military power of the different territorial administrations. There has been two world orders. The first was the bipolar order, when the United States of America and the Union of Soviet Socialist Republics fought for political, eco-archic, and military power. The second one is current while I write, the multipolar order, where there are many territorial administrations fighting for political, eco-archic, and military power. Right, but what is the New World Order? To answer this, I must submit the first two world orders to critical thinking. First, we are a social species, so the natural law says that we must cooperate. Hence, what this competition is all about, if not stupidity? Yes, we must answer, it is all about stupidity. Now, thus, we must make a question. How to unite humankind and create a new world order made of cooperation, enhanced non-polar world order. Once, every territorial administration will have the same importance. Well, this passes through the unification of all the people of Earth under a scientific socio-ecoarchic system named physinomal synarchy, which means collective government based on the natural law. That's right, that's what you've heard. Science can unite us and end all wars. So, do you want to check it out? Welcome to the scientific solutions to the main problems of humanity, the human emancipation through science.